I'm an ASMR artist, which means that I make relaxing videos to trigger this feeling called ASMR. ASMR stands for Autonomous Sensory Meridian Response, and it's a thing that some people have that feels like a nice tingling feeling your scalp, and it can travel down the body. It can also feel like a nice, relaxing, calm feeling, or it might even make you feel sleepy. Even people who don't get tingles, as we call them in the community, they can still feel relaxed by them. And a lot of people use ASMR videos help them with anxiety and depression and panic attacks, things like that, PTSD. What it does is it helps them relax, and once they can be calm, they can learn how to cope. And I think that really combines well with the message of no more scars, because when we're bullied, we're depressed, and we feel like we want to harm ourselves, it's good to have a resource that can help you calm down, that can have a physical effect on your body. Because you deserve to be happy. You deserve to feel better. And no matter what's happened to you, it doesn't change your value. Other people not appreciating you does not lower your value. And what you've gone through, and the fact that you're still here, you're still alive, you're watching this video, and that is so brave and so strong of you. You've gone through so much, and you're still here, and you're still going. And the fact that you're here shows that inside of you something is keeping you alive, and that's hope. And that means that there's a little part of you still, maybe bigger, that still loves you, and that wants you to be happy, and wants to get help. And you do deserve help. You deserve to feel understood, and loved, and cared for, and happy. You definitely deserve recovery, and I really want you to know that I'm here for you, and that there are ways to feel better. There are treatment plans and support groups, and it really can make a difference. So I want you to keep holding on, because you are doing so well. You're doing your best, and your best might change from day to day, whether you're sick or healthy, whether you're being triggered or not. But you're doing your best, and so it's good enough. And I'm proud of you. And I hope that ASMR can be a good resource for you to feel better. So thank you for watching this video, and keep going. You're doing so well.